will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And with the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Perfectly placed punch. know what we work on. Strikes, strikes, strikes. In the foot as well, that's all we do.
The lovely Brittany and our crew, happy to be here tonight.
The champion, so far, is the better fighter. He is dictating where this fight takes place, and once again, he looks sensational.
Cute block. Strong jab by Mcgregor. That eye is going to be grotesque. And he connects here.
We are exchanging here, Mike.
Swing and a miss by Dollar Bill.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Nice jab by Mcgregor.
Misses with the kick.
That caught him. That punch was blocked.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
He was able to block that big punch to the head.
His opponent needs to defend.
He's got a very nice right hook, Mike.
Hit him with a jab.
Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
He connects again. He did very well. He's targeting that cut. Nice block. He counters with the jab.
Go combination. Beautiful right hand.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Excellent jab by Dollar Bill.
Oh, looking for that uppercut. Almost landed it there.
He has. Just over two on the clock. And they're free.
Series of punches.
Nice inside leg kick by Mcgregor.
Oh, connected that right now.
Mcgregor with a strong combination. Joe, that was well done blocking the punch. He slips the punch. Dollar Bill with a good jab.
Conor Mcgregor with some body shots.
Absolutely, Joe. Punishing shots that time. Good fit. Mcgregor with the kick to the midsection. Landing it well tonight.
That cut on his cheek is really nasty. They may stop this fight.
Dollar Bill with a good connection. There's the jab. Gonna have a round three. Conor McGregor's cheek is a mess. I think the doctor's gonna have to take a look at it.
That cut on his cheek is absolutely horrific, Mike. They need to stop this fight.
Incredible striking on display in that round. The lovely Ariane here tonight inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Here we go, third round of this championship one. Joe, that was a good round we just saw. It'll be very interesting to see if the fighters can keep this pace.
I think they will keep this pace. I think they're actually going to probably start turning it up a notch as we head down the home stretch.
That hook is blocked. And there's a nice straight by Mcgregor. He's keeping his hands in perfect position. Good inside leg kick by Mcgregor. He's clearly had the advantage of the feet, and he's landed a ton of uppercuts. Joe, he continues to put together great combinations. Mcgregor with a nice straight. Dollar Bill's continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision.
Joe, good kick to the body by Mcgregor.
Wow, what a back-and-forth exchange.
And he connects with the left. Man, consistent use of the jab. Outstanding.
Huge kick to the head.
combination.
Nice jab. Big straight punch.
Missed the mark.
And he lands with the left.
His other eye is starting to swell bad.
Mcgregor with a good uppercut.
They separate from the clinch.
Oh, huge kick from the midsection. Great jab by Dollar Bill.
He lands an excellent combination. He's keeping...
Oh, that rocked him! Unbelievable! Oh, big roll! Hands all over! Hands all over!
Wow! Wow!
Daddy. Man!
Huge punch for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. There we see it again. Great angle here. Lands perfectly. And that's the end.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this contest at 3 minutes, 33 seconds of round number 3. By knockout and steal! The undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Herb
Dean. Dollar Bill remains the UFC welterweight champion.